Hello, Akkurion here, and welcome to my first video of Overwatch, which is also my first video ever on this channel. So today in Overwatch, we're just going to try and get some levels so we can get some uprising loot boxes. Because who doesn't love some uprising loot boxes? So far I've gotten two skins. I've got the Genji skin and the Tracer skin, but I'm aiming to get the Reinhardt and the Mercy skin, because those two mains. Who doesn't love playing a bit of Mercy? So, right now we're just in a simple quick play. I think it's capture the point. Bit of a weird team. No healers, a Hanzo. Gonna get all those Hanzo mains on me, hating me. It's like, what are you talking about? What's wrong with a Hanzo main? A Hanzo main is the best thing that has ever happened to people since 2017. It's 2017 right now. Stop talking. What are you talking about? In Hanzo life, it's eternity. Because, if you didn't notice, Hanzo was a very serious guy. Like, oh. Whoa. It's like, why so serious? I am strong and powerful. Oh! I like how his... Wait. Ignore the actual game. How do I punch? Like, I swear to God I had it tapped. Oh, well, hit. Oh, it went the wrong way. Okay. Usually when you shoot something, it goes forward, but with Reinhardt, it's a swing, so it doesn't really go like it should. How are they already, like, how are they already on the point? I mean, as you can probably tell already, I'm really bad at this game. That's a thing. Oh, hello. Goodbye. See? Your first video, and you die straight away. You're going to lose subscribers. Haha! Funny. I don't have any subscribers to, you know, avoid. But, you know, it's fine. Go away. I'm not going to die like that. Don't, no. Yeah, that's right, Hanzo. We know you're all intense, but we don't need this from you. Aww. Like, I knew it was there, but I thought it died. You know, you're ruining my immersions. It always happens to me, man. Always happens to me. But it's okay. Because we can still win this. We just need the Pharah to somehow just die in a car crash. You know, just forget the game. Does we have a... Go away! God damn it! Okay, right. That's it! Okay, can I play soldier? I'm pulling out the junk. He's useless against Pharah, but you know, it's fine. It's fine. We can work it out. We can work it out. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Hello. Okay, Did I really just land on a random thing accident? I literally did as well. Wait, what? How did that hit me from all the way over there? Alright, this is the time in our lives where we have to just turn off our computer and think, why are we playing this game? I mean, we're horrible at it. It's like, you know, everyone has this incentive and we just lost dramatically. I mean, half the team I didn't even see. It was just Junkrat, Mercy, a bit more Junkrat, and a Pharah. But it's fine, because eventually we will have luck with Widowmaker. She will... I swear to God, I'm supposed to be Junkrat's like 6'4", and still, people are just taller. I know it's because he's hunched over, but how much can a hunch really mess someone up? Like, he's not hunched over that much. Yes, he's got quite the hunch, but... 360 no-scope. Go on. How much do I have to shoot it to make it go up? We can do it, if you believe. But you know it's fine, because... Who cares? We're gonna die anyway. We just... You just have to... Why are you going that way? Come on, soldier, you've got damage boost. You can kill all of them, if you believe. It's a fire! Fire! It's a wild fire! Shouldn't have gone inside! Yes! She shouldn't have gone inside! Yes! She shouldn't have gone inside. I don't like the superiority. Superiority. I'm not happy with your current, advantage. So I'm not going to give you one. I am taking the point. Who shall join me on this quest? Go away. Go away. Jesus Christ. These guys are angry. I mean, holy shit. I mean... Wait, how did that happen? I thought I was taking the point. Was I that close? Is this how it's ended? It's like, you do have a whole team, but it doesn't matter. We don't need teams, man. We're a junkrat. We can just solo everything. So we run. So as you can see, I'm a competitive 4,000 rank. Yeah. 4,000 RS. No. Stop. Look, if you want to play day, then play day, but I'm not playing with you anymore. No! I don't like fighting other junkrats because I like to win. And I never do. Because I'm a pretty bad junk. You know what? Forget this. Come on. Where are you? You know what? We don't need this. We don't need this. We can just wait here. And just live our lives. We don't need this off them. Right, we're fine. We're fine. We can still take the point. We just need some good luck. A lot of luck. A lot of looks. And a junkrat on our team. Luckily, that's exactly what you get. Get a junkrat. Who has increasing luck every day. I'm gonna take you out, mate. No! I literally was about to walk in there after taking out everything. You know what? It's fine. First match of the game. First match of the recording, I should say. And we lose. You know? Screw you, Farrah. Go back to your mommy. Your mommy's Anna. Don't go to her. She'll probably shoot me. Literally. It's like, imagine that. It's like, Farrah goes to her mother and says, I'm being bullied at school. And I don't like school anymore. So you must learn. She walks in. You know who. Anna walks in, and then she's like, who has been bullying Farrah? My daughter. And then it's like, screw you. We don't care about if you're a parent or not. We are going to bully your daughter. It's like, oh, you think so? And then she starts shooting them with tranquilizers. I can't even say the word. Tranquilizer. Yeah. Right. Shoot me with tranquilizer and call me daddy. It's okay. Because we are Reinhardt. And we shall defend the coven from Matt Damon and his sister, who may or may not exist, I don't know. Yeah, man, you're a noob. He's talking to me, okay? I'll accept that, but what you don't know is Reinhardt is actually the most stealthy character in the game, with 50 counters to his name, being able to stealth sneakily sneak on people with not a stitch to name, man. I mean, I'm already so low. It's like, oh, wait, I've got two orbs. I'm so cool. I've got one on each shoulder floating. It's like, I got a lot of floating orbs on my shoulder. Oh, we're getting so good at this game. I'm literally doing nothing. Right, it's okay. Wait, no. Oh, he's got the nutcracker. I was about to say, why is it when Zenyatta dies, his magical golden orbs turn into eggs? And I swear to God, Genji is the worst thing I could come against right now. I hit him first. It's me. I'm doing it. I won. See? I'm sweeping. I'm sweeping. I'm helping. Okay, let's go. Reinhardt again. I need to show you people that I can play this game. It's not... Only criticism I have with this skin is, look how he's holding it. It looks like he's holding a massive pipe. Like he's just gotten a big axe head and just with a rocket on the back of it and just shoved it on top of a pipe. Like a PVC pipe that's been painted black because it's cool. And the rocket's been sellotaped on with duct tape because it's also black and then it all matches nice and colourful. No, I don't need this from you, Genji. Genji, no. Yeah, you. That's right, Genji. You run away, Genji. I'm flying. I just wanted to flatten him. Go away, Lucio. Lucio. I took him out. I won. I killed him before I died. We did it. It's okay. Okay, it's 2-1. Yes, put a Discord orb on him. Yes, you've done it. I was part of that. I didn't want to brag. I didn't want to... But sometimes it's too hard, man. Sometimes you're like... I need to show my dominance. And that is with Reinhardt. Actually, let's do some 360 no-scopes with Anna. Yes, no. Look, it's fine. I have a healthy 50 seconds on this character, on Widowmaker, so I think we're good. Like, look at this face. How can you say no? It's like, can I kill you? No. Aw, I cannot say no to that. Right. Well, I 360 no scope people if you didn't notice. I'm really good at it. I'm helping. Oh no. I helped. I have a healthy 50 seconds on this character. So. I'm good at it, okay? I'm good at it. I'm gonna play soldier because someone finally hasn't claimed it. Okay, I'm good at the game, man. Good at the game. I think I haven't got a kill all recording, so. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Just, if you believe, then we can believe. Just chill out, okay?
Chill out.
How do I show my dominance? Basically, you walk in here, you go, oh, that's a monkey. Hello, monkey. Goodbye, monkey. Monkey, I'm sorry, monkey. Look at that skill. Skill of monkey hunting. Time to go monkey hunting, lads.
What? Monkey?
Oh, it's a Farah. Farah. Come on. Oh, there you are. Hello. Who's ready for this hunt? No, hello. Goodbye. No, no, you're not escaping this. You're not escaping your fate. Yes, heal me. I killed her. What are you talking about? I killed her. Uprising loot box. Ha! Huh? Dun, 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 dun. That was not because I did anything good, even though I'm really good at this game. The monkey didn't deserve that win. I killed the monkey. Just kidding. Good job, monkey. You did it. No, I killed him. Not in this game, but yes. Good job, monkey. You did do good at the game. You're better than me. I cannot stay. I must open loot box. Can't, please, magical shine of recording this. This is not the emote I wanted, but I'll take it. He's upside down, isn't he? Oh my god, he's so cool. Yes, we shall take perspective. Functionality just still in beta. Confident. No, I have a handstand. I don't need confidence. Encore? Okay. Sure. You know what? I'll take that. Yes, look at my quality score in competitive play. I am literally just about to go into the 900s. Let's do another quick play. All I've gotten in quick play for the past 2 hours of playing is simply just capture the points. It's ridiculous. Like, come on, give me some. As you can see, I have many Junkrat hours. That was because there was a point in my life where all I played was Junkrat. Now, as you can see, some of my characters are catching up. I don't really play Bastion. I don't know how he has 3 hours. It's probably just because I pug him all the time. It's like, I don't want... That pug isn't the word. I want to play Bastion because he's really strong, and I'll be able to kill lots of people and get player of the game like I should. Whereas, you know, Lucio's broken by this point. You can't catch him. He does way too much damage. Reinhardt's just cool. Mercy, I can play Mercy. And so on.
Who wants me to play with some friends?
Who's on? Who's on? Who's on? Who's on?
Let's message Drogon soon. Hey, bruv. I'm gonna say, hey, bruv.
Hey, bruv. How long you got in quick play? You wanna play
after your game? And we'll see what it says. No!
It literally just went on. Found game. And I'm like,
God damn it, man.
I didn't mean to. Okay, let's look at some things for Genji. That is such a cool skin. I mean, like, the Blackwatch, yes, is the coolest, but they're just with the basic Genji colors. That is just so cool. Just the color. Like, the chrome is cool, but the chrome just gets blown out of the water by this guy. Oh! There we go. All of them. Except for the actual two that matter. It's fine. Symmetra. She doesn't have any good skins. This is her best skin. It's also the only skin I've got. Okay. Let's spectate and see what we can do. Someday, it'll happen. Someday I'll be like, you know what, we're doing good. Drug is an expert at this game, if you didn't already notice. Why is he playing Hanzo? And why is he brute playing Widowmaker? You know, let's join something real quick. Hello, boys. How are you doing today?
Yo.
You're killing people. Drug, why are you playing Hanzo?
We're trying champions that we never play.
So you're playing. So you've decided to go two snipers.
You're just having fun, man.
Yeah.
Yes, you are having fun, and that is the most important thing, boys and girls. Now.
What?
No, yeah, all my things are age was stupid.
What?
Just watching Drug play Hanzo is just amazing. I mean, mind, I'm no better at any other character, so I can't insult anyone, but just the fact you've hit Pharah is an accomplishment. Not because you're bad, but just because Pharah is impossible to hit. Especially when she's like, when it's a good Pharah, then you're screwed, mate. Okay, that's gonna break everyone's headphones. Headphone users, rest in peace, but you know, it's okay. But anyway, watch out for that. Hang on. Let me get this straight. Your Pharah used
low, low HP. I love his HP so much. I hit him at the bad side.
I'm trying to understand this. Like, your Pharah used her ultimate, killed one person. So then, in reply, their Pharah used her ultimate and killed one person, which was your Pharah. Man, that is some sour. That's sour, man. It's like, you kill our Mercy, I kill you with the same thing you killed me, our Mercy with. Speak good. I speak good, man. Anyway,
fucking Feral.
Yes. Drug is extremely sour. At all periods of time. If you ever watch a, if you ever watch anything that requires, that has drug in it, it's probably gonna be age restricted by the end of it.
Fuck, really? How the fuck she know I am there? Oh, but
it's high pussy.
You know, it's fine. You know why? Because Drug, you're a level below me now. You've really caught up and I applaud you. But when he was level 30, I was level 50. And he was still better at the game than me, so...
What the fuck, really? What the fuck?
Don't get killed by your own weapon. Only a Shimada can use the dragons. Well, I ain't using dragons! We're using fully bred wolves! Fuck you.
Fucking, what the fuck is this?
Fuck the FPS.
When you convert to blaming the FPS for the... Were you blaming the game as an FPS, or were you just blaming your FPS?
No, my FPS dropped.
Frames per second, I know.
No,
things.
Not the first person shooter.
Why do they have the same...
Shit.
Why do they use the same words for that? Use your dragon drug, you literally have nothing else you can
do. No!
It didn't.
How did you ult like that?
Fuck up, let me play.
You just shot it at a wall.
You need to have vision.
The best thing, Drug, is you're on the map, which has like a stretch where it is just straight. You could have shot your dragon down the alley and you would have killed everything. Oh! Drug's getting good at this game. So we're playing characters we don't play usually, eh? Oh no. What don't I play? Well, looks like I'm going Hanzo.
No balance.
Oh.
Did Drug get killed by Hanzo?
I main Hanzo.
You main Hanzo?
Yeah.
That takes some commitment, man. I mean, can you kill anyone?
Kill everyone.
you need to leave the game, Drug, because I can't join because there's a full group. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay, you need to...
Yeah, hold on, wait.
How long till I level? 15k. Well, more like 4.4, but haha, who's counting?
Okay, I invited you, Akkurion.
Thanks, Drug. I don't understand. Why do... Okay. Are we still going to do the character players we don't use, then?
Just play everything, man. Like, practicing.
Yeah, play anything.
Anything, everything.
By this point, it's going to take more than practicing to get me to play good at this game. I mean, for the past two games, I've...
What about we three play our mains?
We want to play our mains?
Me.
Yeah.
I don't even know what my main is. Okay, sure. Let's do that.
Sure. Okay, let's
do you want to put us up for a game then?
Like Drug Junk, you... What's your main?
Reinhardt or Mercy?
Mercy and... me, Hanzo.
Yeah, but that's like a ragtag team of idiots. Like, if we go on attack, it's going to be such a pain because, like, Junkrat and Hanzo,
you are the leader,
that's useful. Defense characters for attack.
That works. I always attack with Hanzo. It works.
Yeah, but that's just because you're mentally disabled. But I'm sorry. That was me. Okay, sure. You play you. You do you. I'll play this person. I shall clap my hands in happiness. can spray a lot. I've forgotten. Okay, it's T again, right? Look at how happy I am. Let's go kill people as mercy, because as I continue to say,
I have no idea why the FPS keeps dropping like this.
The strongest character in the game. Not because of her healing, not because of her razors, but because of this pistol. I mean, watch me take out some nerds. Oh, look at these snipes! I think I'm going to request my invitation to phase now, because this makes me... Hey, don't take my kill. I'm just going to get healing. Wait, oh yeah, I'm mercy. I like regenerate like in 5 seconds. Okay. You'll never escape from me. Okay, are we, please be attack. I mean, I've been defense every single time so far. I don't want to be attack anymore. Yes, I mean, I do want to be attack. Okay, sure. Let's go. You know what I just realized? Look at Mercy's avatar in the selection of characters, right?
Mm-hmm.
Not the more gamed, graphiced one, but the actual, like, drawing of her in the selection screen. When you look at that, and then you look at the Doomfist things, I think it's like the Destroyer or whatever one, the green guy. It looks like Doomfist looks like a repasted Mercy face.
Yes. خليني مش نلعب به الطرح هذا توحشته
مش كنعمل جو جيتي ما تلعب به
look at these animations hit that for me
بالي
يمشي جنكرات كان ما
تلعب به لا لا لا
لا يا مان يا مان
شو ما تلعب به
oh no does he speak English hit
What?
You okay? Oh. Hey, pick up your crap. Okay, let's go. Well, we were never gonna be age restricted anyway. Anyway, let's go. Hey, don't you, brute? You do not main Widowmaker. What are you doing?
What? Yes, I do not main her.
Why the hell are you playing Widowmaker then? Oh, because I don't main Widowmaker, but I'll still play Widowmaker. Don't know why, don't know for, but sure. Take out the sniper. It's fine. I've got you. I've got you in my sights, Farah. You cannot outpower me. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Okay, don't block me. Don't block me. Hello. No! Reinhardt, goddammit. Why did he go in? Obviously it was my fault, I didn't heal him.
oh, that headshot!
You just got me hooked, drug.
Fuck in your face.
Get wrecked in your face.
Oh, I said get fucked on Twitter.
Get wrecked in your butt. Yes! Freedom. Freedom from my dress. Wait, what? Oh no, it wasn't me first. Okay. I'm sorry. Is this. Are you okay, Junkrat? Junkrat, are you okay? Drug, why are you playing Hanzo?
I did answer you before why I'm playing Hanzo.
Yeah, but we just. You know, if we're going characters we don't play. Well, I'm going Winston, aren't I? Do I have any time on Winston? Okay, I have under a minute on Winston. I have 0 games won with him, 1 death with him, and 0 damage done. Okay, we've got this.
Yeah, I'm a glitch.
Whoa. It can't be that hard. It's just a Winston, for God's sake. Whoa! I've got him. I've got him. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I've got it under control. Why is this guy so bad? He just got a kill. Kill! Okay, Winston. I'm not playing Winston. I tried. I failed. I'm playing a character I can play slightly. What? Try to stay far away from Roadhog to avoid. Yes, I don't care. He's gonna hook me.
You kill no one. Really?
Stay far away, you get raped. Full stop. Catch. Dun dun. See what happens when you try to fight a Roadhog? You get raped. No, right, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. We've got it, we've got it, we've got it, we've got it, we've got it. I know I'm dying. I don't care. Heal. Heal! God damn it. Okay, it's fine. We're fine. We are fine, Drone.
Rain from above.
Watcha, 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 watcha. Okay, I'm dead. The ultimate fail of a lifetime. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Just pretend that we're not trying. Yes, we are not trying. We are just using our remotes. Look at this. Hello, I am here. I probably do better like this. Just do push-ups on the floor and then no one can notice we're here.
Oh, shit.
Go away! I'm dead. As I continue to state, Roadhog has just too much damage, man. I mean, yes, I was getting bombarded by 50 guys in one go. Hold on. Why does D.Va matter? D.Va's just a gamer. D.Va, live in Hanamura. And then everything else is just random stuff. Japan. Japan, specifically. She doesn't go anywhere else. She just goes, can we get rid of the turret? If we can get close enough to take out the turret, then did I take out the turret? Turret!
Please, my pussy!
See what I mean? I just die. We're gonna go a different we're gonna go Bastion. I will play every character until I get a kill. I have got two kills, but, you know. No! God damn it, Daniel. What is this? He killed me. Thank God. If he only killed me, then I'd just be depressed. But, come on, man. I tried. Am I gonna level? If I level, then it's all worth it. Fine. Level 1, 1 star. Walkman, you're a G. Come on. I'm not gonna level. Not even close. Alright. Well, this episode was very interesting. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, maybe hit the like button. Like the like button. Oh, that's a new one. Sure. Hit the like button. Subscribe. I don't have any friends. No one subscribes to me. It's my first video. That's why no one subscribes. Anyway. Goodbye. I'll miss you.